Again.
So, whose turn is it to find more fuel?
Not me. Last time, I accidentally stumbled on a juggernaut.
I have a better idea. Here, instead of moving on.
I admit, it looks like a couple of towns we came through.
Now that you mention it, it does feel kind of homey.
It's settled. This town is where we'll set up our new base. We just have to find a spot that's defensible, maybe with some room to expand.
We've got to find a place to settle down.
This always makes me nervous. Every time.
You'll be fine. Come on. This is great. I'm totally keeping it.
Home doesn't sound like much, until you don't have one.
If that screamer sees me, it's going to call its friends. Made it here okay. Getting you in. Well, that was loud. Then Once we claim this place, it's officially ours.
Okay, sign me up.
Our first priority has to be gathering materials. We'll need them to improve this place.
I need you to check out a new area for us. You up for it?
Get it.
Can you spare a few minutes to help out?
I'm right behind you.
Catch y'all later. Again? Nothing in here. I am beat.
We're not quite alone out here.
I can't keep this up. I guess I just put me on the menu.
may not be a waste of time.
Progress here. Now that's what I call loot.
Whatever you say, boss.
Definitely on our way now. See if that junker still runs. That's enough for now.
Is cleaned out.
That's a wrap. Time to get building. Either a workshop or an infirmary would be a good place to start. After you.
I should be there in no time.
That's a relief.
Of course. I really wish I hadn't just done that.
Check out what we just finished working on.
Sure is quiet in here. Oh, that was a really bad move. This is a load and a half. That was time well spent.
Looks like a homey neighborhood.
Way too many plague zombies in this part of town. This would make a great outpost. Oh, great. Here they come. I can't carry that much. All quiet now.
What's happening?
I gotta watch the noise. I wonder how to dinner. Gotta rest. Knock it down, finish it off.
Yes? Hey.
I gotta watch the noise.
The safest way to collect samples is by killing plague zombies. There's a plague heart nearby. That whole area should be crawling with infected zombies. Or you could just destroy the plague heart itself and get a bunch of samples. That's more dangerous. You'd better gear up before you get started on this one.
Helping out like this is a good way to make friends.
Gosh, we could use our eyes out here.
What's happening?
This might be too much to carry.
Oh, hey.
Hey, guys. I found a few things while I was out.
Headed this way.
This place is disgusting.
Cool.
Gotta get clear of these plague carriers. I'm feeling weak.
Yes?
Whatever you say, boss.
Useful, I guess. There's nothing left to salvage here.
Mr. Zed might be ready for a stampede.
That plague heart can't be far away. I think I smell. I feel like passing out. Guess I'm not so effective with the sneaking. Later.
Go on.
Right behind you.
With these plague samples, pure blood plague if one of us gets infected. We're happy to share the recipe if you need it.
Thanks a bunch.
Catch you later.
I was in the band at a Jewish wedding once. There's this tradition where the groom steps on a glass, right? Well, instead of breaking, that glass goes shooting out from under his foot. Hey out there. We're not building much of anything with the supply of materials we've got. Aye, aye. Sorry, where was I? Right. Well, instead of breaking, that glass with these guys. That's not... Sorry, where was I? Oh, right. Well, instead of breaking, that glass goes shooting out from under his foot. Missed the bride's mom by like 3 inches. Yes?
Okay, you lead the way. All right, when things are going well, don't ask why. Just enjoy it.
Behind you. You know, we could do with some extra help around here. I'm not so effective with sneaking. Fortune favors the bold. Right. I'll have to be louder to get myself killed. Damn, that thing's fast! Thank you.
great people, great attitude. I love this group.
We have an offer for you. Want to send someone over? We heard you were looking for building materials. We can help you out on that. Come over for a chat, will you?
Kick ass. Stay cool. I'll be there soon.
Thanks.
I'm headed your way now. Got a sec? I need a little help.
I'm right behind you.
All the way over there. Okay.
Way too many plague zombies in this part of town.
Being the one student who'd ask the tough questions. I mean, that's what science is about, right? Plus, pondering the scary questions was good practice for living in a world like this.
Who that is over there?
Okay, where's the loot?
Yeah, I wonder if this place has a lost and found.
Zombies nearby.
No more wondering if they know I'm here.
I'm looking for.
Yes. that feral sees me, I'll have to move quickly. Time to reload. I am never gonna get the stink out of my clothes.
Watch yourself. Plague zombie.
Mission. We have to run. I said run! Come back a little bit! No! Get in.
We got a freak over there.
Hurry up. Okay. going. I could take anything in the body.
Way too many plague zombies in this part of town.
Oh.
place to search.
This is a load and a half. I better take a break. I need it.
I'm already full up.
Sure glad these aren't completely gone. Now where am I going to put that?
Before or after? You can get the door.
Our work here is done.
Thanks. I mean it.
These are all zombies. Way over there.
Oh yeah.
Gonna give me anything? Oh, number.
Nothing, nothing, and more nothing.
Yourselves, juggernaut.
What? No. I can't deal with the juggernaut. It's hard to kill. Where are they, though? Grab this stuff. See what I can take from you and leave some stuff. But I... Is it? I don't remember. Yes, it is. Okay. Run away! Ta-da! Got that out. I got a bunch of stuff. No. Give me an upgrade on the cover. Storage. In there. Nothing.
Sense putting this off.
Maybe let's change of clothes. Let's do a baseline character. So, rifle collector played in a band encouraging.
Ah!
while there. I thought we'd had it. Useful, I guess. Jackpot. Better not have to run carrying all this. Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Thank God you were here.
Lead on.
Where are we going now? Over there. With some friends.
Out.
Okay.
Goes.
Hey, a little out of shape. A good training area can fix that problem in no time.
Looks like a juggernaut. Get you out of there!
I'm coming.
Come here and help!
They're coming.
Looking for any place that has room for us. Thank you for taking us in.
Hey, more people. Okay, I don't have to stay in. So one of you is gonna have a lockpick. Or both of you. I do. Don't know. Another car to steal me back. Over here. What are you? Oh my gosh. Alright. Wait, there's a gas ship in here. We're gonna go over here. Three people in the car. We can just walk past. They come back.
Let's check out that place before somebody else moves in. Survival's not enough. If we lose what makes us, what's the point of living?
Mickey?
I guess I'm not so effective with the sneaking.
Okay. Another car.
I have to rest. Okay, moving along. Let's see here.
Oh, good.
Ice cream tastes like.
You got him?
No more of that.
Oh. Not going to pop a cliff. And that has people in it. We got the barricade over the other side. Car, dump the other car, get in. We're going to go take these guys home. Stay over there. We're all in.
That's a lot of stuff.
Get off? I'm gonna move. We don't get off.
In all directions. Better be careful. Out to look at wildflowers, lie around, maybe pick one of my best memories. We should do that. Once the area is clear, we can. Off successful. Glad to have you here. Hey, we're grateful for the invite. Seriously. We should really be making those plague hearts a higher priority.
We look at Anthony. What are you good for? Ultimate Frisbee, former goth. The outdoors. And Cutler. Okay. You know, that's a new. you? Okay. No skills. Okay. Do you have any skills? No.
Man, running low on meds like this is just asking for trouble.
Well, no.
How are you?
With me.
I could back up. I'm right behind you. Yes? Yes? I hope nothing heard that. Place I'm looking for. Hey, anyone here? Got some dead ones coming.
I appreciate you guys making me feel at home here.
I appreciate that.
Open. Ask and ye shall receive. Found it. I found one of my aunt's prepper plans. It's in code, but if I decipher it, maybe I can figure out where she went. They say, fortune favors the bold. Maybe we can trade this to someone. There's a chair.
Call it quits for this one for now. Definitely come back to it. We're on 32. But yeah, we'll continue this story for sure. Okay, checking out.